So let me explain what we're doing here. Xbox One has hit us off with an awesome free weekend treat by the name of Halo 5. This is about to get real up in here. So we're going to test this thing out and we're going to push it to the max. See if we can finish this thing before the weekend is over. So I know y'all with me. We're going to ride. It's MJ Games. And we ain't playing. This is my first encounter with Halo 5. And I expect it to be amazing. Y'all better not spoil it for me. Don't tell me nothing. Let me do this. Let's get this party started. Okay. Warzone is new, right? Maybe next time. Right now, let's get this thing knocked out. Let's go. Man, I'm kind of excited. I've never beat a Halo game in my life. Never been this focused, but I'm going to do this one. Put money on that. And y'all going to be right here with me.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
It's getting serious already.
Fire Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Mdama. If you had the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy.
Fire Team Osiris, the light is green.
It's about to go down.
Mm. fine, Lop.
Copy that, Tanaka. Spartan Buck, online and ready.
Spartan Vale, online.
Weapons free.
Contact!
This is an epic intro, dog. Wow.
Incoming.
We could have taken him.
Let's move. Vale, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, pull security.
On it.
Alright, so how do you follow up after an intro like that? That's insane.
Halsey and Indama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap.
Man, I'm kind of speechless. This thing looks amazing. You know what the gunfire feels like? Borderlands.
Forerunner soldier, up the cliffs. Get after them.
Let's get them.
Through that ice wall.
Now you can't tell me that gun don't look like it's off Advanced Warfighter.
Prometheus, all sides.
We could push right up the middle. That'll be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
I wonder if your health regenerate. Oh, yep, that's what I needed. Take a little break. Now tell me why they dogs got guns. Okay, so?
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Give me a touch of water. I meant something to drink.
Door sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes. Systems analyzed. Looks like there's an override switch near the top of the room.
All right.
Let's see. This should do it.
Got it.
Is open.
Let's go.
The Artemis did the trick.
Let's go.
Look, listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted.
Oh, what? Is that a Kraken?
Buy more time. Jules getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options would be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Yo, I never liked... I never liked bots, dog. They never really watch your back. Sheesh. Like, we at war. I knew I was gonna get snipped. I freaking knew it.
Need assistance.
No worries, Locke. I got you.
I'm up. Thanks. Keep
Man.
Moving toward Halsey's position.
Now them bullets like alley-oops. All right, I think we're making good progress. Let's go.
Must have dealt a blow to Indama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Indama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position. Knights!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovan.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Don't let them through the Halsey. We need her alive.
Man, I'm down.
System down. Need help.
Got a defense bomb. System. Blowing area. It's vulnerable. Shoot there.
My armor's jammed up.
I need some support.
They took us down, cuz. Now we giving it to him.
The glowing area, it's vulnerable. Shoot there.
I'm grounded. Need help.
It's okay, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
All right. Danger is clear.
We move on.
Yo, danger close. I shot my homies like five times.
Keep up the pressure, Osiris.
All right, I need a sip of some soda. No sponsorship, so I can't tell y'all what it is. Oh man. Alright, I feel like a marathon. Y'all feel like it? think I can do it.
What is the problem?
There are several. Would you like to discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
More humans. Sarcasm.
Sorry about that.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. It will also accordingly respect the fitting of the Dynax's hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Ham.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Resume your work.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Took us too long. Mission 1 is complete, y'all. I did it. I did it.
Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
Seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
And this many missions non-stop isn't fun.
I know that helmet.
117 to infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
It's Master Chief.
Airlock.
surprise attack.
Hull breach contained. Repressurization of affected areas completed.
What do we know about Argent Moon?
Oni Research Station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Jule Mdama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Impressive. Looks like they were designing a new stealth-class vessel. They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Man, everything looks amazing. Fantastic looking game.
Why did we have to do downloading? So boring. Ugh, takes forever. I wish we were breaking
ice. Hostile contact.
Y'all got the numbers? I was hurt.
Blue team, I need support. Need an assist. I'm down. I'm up. System lock. I need a hand.
Offset, Chief.
Back in it.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
That bleed he got is vicious.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
Good lord. Crazy blade.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead. There are still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Elevator here.
Let's take the stairs, gang.
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule Mdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
I've heard that before.
Direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Contact.
Man. Man, dog, I'm trying to focus. You're giving me a hard time.
Hydra here.
Thank you. Nice guns.
Let's move on to central control.
Central control is through those doors. Hunter.
Damn.
Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
That was crazy. Somebody playing tricks on us. Mental.
Domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Okay.
That's not possible.
Take this position.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. Hostile contact.
They're retreating.
Clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
With us.
Fight for the glory of Emdama!
Dang! Who put me down like a mug?
Need a hand here.
We got an elite. We got you, Chief. I'm up.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
That's not the way.
Covenant Battlenet just lit up. And I think I know why. Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor at evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Let's get it.
Chatter about Jewel M'Dama on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of reach.
Weapons free. System lock.
How I end up right next to him? Ain't nobody gonna save me next to him. Suicide.
Get moving.
Roger that. Copy.
Make that target.
Roger. I'll make it happen.
Blue team, on my target.
Right away.
Got it. Taking the hunter.
I'm down.
Hunter.
Give me a hand. I need support.
Hunter here.
I need a hand.
Engaging.
Need an assist. I'm down.
I guess it's not happening. Yeah, that's crazy. All right, man. The hell is going on?
Blue team, priority target.
Sure.
Take these coordinates.
Going now.
Team, get on that hostile.
Okay. I have a target. Fire.
Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
Let's force it.
Reactor room is just ahead. can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Get to those controls. System locked. Give me a hand.
I've got you, Chief.
Back in it.
Make no damn sense.
overload.
Knock this overload out.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
How the hell did I fall out in space? That ain't make no sense.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Let's go straight for the sheds. We're not playing.
Go! signals.
Got one.
Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Man, my ship went down super quick. What type of Jimmy was that?
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Damn, almost. Real close.
Went dead. Regroup. I'm down. I need support.
Get it.
Blue team, evac now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. Station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
But the hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Evacuation protocols in effect. Proceed to escape vehicles immediately.
Support here. I need a hand.
Up and at him, Chief.
I'm up.
Taking jackal fire.
Got a jackal here.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparation initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Take that target.
Run.
On it.
Assist.
I'm down.
Assisting! Need support!
Don't you stabilize?
Back in it. You're still active, Fred.
Thanks.
System locked. I need a hand.
I got you, Chief.
I'm up. Blue team, priority target. Blue team, on my target. Now, blue team.
Clear. Man, that was a battle.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team, destination Meridian.
And that was a battle, dog.
From Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
Oh, man. Man, that was deep right there. Sheesh.
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain. A galaxy-spanning network
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
No, oh, John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody
it
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
At ease, soldier. But you're right.
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, not this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock.
I'm guessing they're supposed to bring in the Master Chief.
You're the Spartan? Every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
Excuse me.
You're not the only one here because of him.
This planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression,
those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck, a lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Gunnar Sloan, and you...
Gunnar didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Sloan to all hands. Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to the space elevator.
It's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
About to go down, gang.
shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All good people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home from these aggressors.
Elevator control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower doors jammed.
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Clear out this mess.
Moving.
Area secure. Lockdown released.
Looks like we're all clear.
Spartans, is that your doing?
We just helped, Governor. Your people did a lot.
This road will lead straight to Meridian Station.
Damn sure they don't get through to town.
Governor, if you open the bridge, Osiris can help Meridian Station.
I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way. If you want to help, then secure that bridge. Closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
Oh man, a little bit of a war.
Knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
Hit that thing.
Just up the hill. Why did they have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
Wow,
quick turnaround from get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Okay, only so much I can do from here.
Is that good? Are we all clear? Oh, hell, here they come.
Get me in close.
Those things out there, Spartans.
Scorpion's detecting some friendly fire! I'm friendly!
Well, looks like you've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing, but I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Friendly.
Governor Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
Whatever those things were, they seem to have fallen back. Few fire. If you're hurt, go C.K. Someone in need. Governor family here. Let's deal with this.
Is that Governor Sloan?
I want everyone to know we had some unexpected help from the UPC. They're here in Meridian Station with my permission, and they saved the lives of many of our people. They'll be leaving as soon as they came. But till they're gone, treat them as you would any Liaison Government employee. Anyone gives them guff will answer to me. Understand?
Not too excited about kissing the behinds of UNSC.
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Schedule another saline drop.
What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
A station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed. And just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves, then screams, then nothing.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what, our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Hey, what'd he say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
I say we run away, but...
Is anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
What was its bearing?
Going toward the station. And it was going fast.
What do you think that we're heading over to do?
Nothing good. I figured letting Sloan know was my best bet.
Relax, Carter. I'll talk to Governor Sloan and see what he wants to do.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship. So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Yeah, they don't like us.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Boarding the Pelican.
It's an ugly ship. Real ugly. The Pelican.
like we got an escort.
Be surprised if there weren't. Sloan can't be. Happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
What the hell? They're out here too?
Open fire! Shoot everything to move!
Promethean!
Clear them out! Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
I walked through a ring of fire.
Area clear.
Let's move on, see if we can find any signs of blue team.
Thanks.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Night spawned a watcher.
Reinforcements. Look sharp.
Thank you.
ramped up.
Under fire from the drill rig.
This is luck.
Thanks, Spartan.
Suppressing beam signals.
Parked in the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. There, a console inside the deployment bay.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. You watch yourself down there.
Stand back! Snipers perched ahead!
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
Coming up on their side!
Take fire from the ledge!
Heavy firing from the light post!
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of Blue Team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
your heads. Turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the
turrets. A lot of money going into this. Where's the profit?
Sure your mom was signal intelligence? You sound like a banker's daughter.
Liang Dortman pays a couple generations of chumps to break off the glass, then has land rights on an entire plane. It's the long con, but it'll pay.
Turrets on and firing. Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheus. More Prometheans inbound. Need help!
Nothing that can't be fixed.
I'm up. Thanks. Area's clear. Move into the structure.
Don't got too much patience for that, Locke.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any disintents.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a Mondler.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is down.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
What the hell?
It's a knocker.
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
That was a threat, all right.
Now, how the hell are we gonna do this?
Who is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourself.
You are necessary to our plans. Leave now and be spared. Inconsequential.
Man, that was the dumbest thing I did all night. Stupid.
this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are of this sect, Lord. Leave now and be spared.
God damn it.
I'm down. Need an assist.
Missing all my shots.
My armor's jammed up.
You force my hand!
Test of failure!
Lower hit!
There you go, Spartan!
Come up! Fast!
You old steering
ring! Calm down!
Send out those crawlers!
Those pieces! Away with you!
Heavy damage! Alright!
Nothing could have saved you!
That's crazy.
This guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are necessary to her plans. Leave now and be spared.
I'm down! Help! System's down!
Degenerate upstart. Weakling.
Up you go, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
You did not strike!
Armor failure! Need help!
There is nothing we will do! Friend, fire my
hands!
Wouldn't be a good receiver!
Come closer, little human!
Get fire on the board!
Served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go.
I don't know how I killed it. I think they killed it.
Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Oh, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Here. Contact.
Move. Contain.
Stay where you are. One, 117, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Blue damn it!
And that's it for tonight.